friends, I wanted to talk about judging kids today. Knowingly, unknowingly, we all do it. Even I do it. I'm in the same boat as you. It's just that we have to get a little more mindful. Because judging really, really impacts the kids. I worked with one boy who came to me and he did not have a good self-image about himself. He felt really bad about himself. And when I asked and when we spoke about it and we understood what the reason for it was, he said that he was the reason why his mom could not do PhD. You know, I mean, that's not what his mom must have said. But then once in a while, in a fit of anger, the mom just said, "You, because of you, I could not complete." She was just trying to get that anger out. But this boy started believing that he's the reason why his mom could not complete his PhD. There's another boy who comes to us where in a fit of anger, the mother said, "You know, you're good for nothing. You're worst. I don't like the way you are." And he internalized that thing. He really took it inside and he still believes that he is good for nothing. It's not what she said. It's not that she meant what she said, but he took it that way. So sometimes, unknowingly, in a fit of anger, we say things which we don't mean and we judge our kids. And kids internalize them and it stays with them, you know. These are the boys that I'm talking about who internalized it. These words were spoken 5-6 years back. So it's very important to understand what are we speaking with our kids. Dr. Brene Brown did a study on what is called as shame self-talk and guilt self-talk. For example, a shame self-talk would be, "I am worthy of nothing." Okay, that's a shame self-talk. Guilt self-talk would be that I did something because of which I did not deserve it. You know, so there are these two kinds of self-talk that happens in kids. So if kids get into this trap of shame self-talk, Dr. Brene Brown says that shame is lethal. It's very lethal for emotional development. So be very careful with what words we are using with our kids. Are we shaming them? Are we, you know, appreciating them? It's very important. Judgment hurts. It's just about being mindful as a parent. I hope this is a small tip that you would take and do share your feedback with me about this. Thank you.